Yeah, Alabama's in trouble. I could, you know, we could look back at this and Alabama could still win by two touchdowns, three touchdowns, but right now it's 17-7, Texas A&M, and they just intercepted it. Watch out for this game.